forget this obsession with money and the reality that it was something that actually was desirable. You get an entirely hallucinated population. People who simply don't know what's good for them. And are, as, shall we say, intoxicated, addicted to money, as if they were all on heroin or this is the condition.